It's a common misconception that all six Disney parks are just carbon copies of each other. Whether you're visiting Florida's Walt Disney World, California's Disneyland, Tokyo Disney Resort, Disneyland's Paris, the Hong Kong Disneyland Resort, or the Shanghai Disneyland Resort, you can expect a unique difference with a special touch of pixie dust. These are 10 of the biggest ways Disney parks around the world are different from one another. In each park, local culture is celebrated by one of the merchandise, holiday celebration, and guest tradition. Even though you are unmistakably in Mickey's territory, as soon as you enter the Disney park, each location worldwide makes a point to embrace and celebrate local culture, tradition, and events. For example, at Tokyo's Disney Resort, guests often follow a tradition that's informally called the Running of the Pearls. This tradition consists of crowds of all ages waiting outside of the park rather early or running inside as soon as the gates open. Although it might seem alarming at first, guests are here encouraged to be polite and respectful. When it comes to holidays, parks sometimes celebrate the same ones in different ways too. In US parks, where it's popular, Halloween is celebrated with huge bashes, themed treats, and parties. Other parks around the globe where the Hollywood isn't big of all that deal, often spread Halloween themed cheer with smaller parades. In addition, some parks celebrate Hollywood and holidays that are really popular in their local area. For example, both Hong Kong Disneyland and Shanghai Disneyland have elaborate festivals and parades to celebrate Chinese New Year. Each park has an iconic castle, but they aren't all the same. Each Disney destination around the world castle features that celebrates iconic Disney princesses and characters. If you notice, perhaps the most famous example is the Cinderella's Castle, which you can find at the Magic Kingdom of Orlando and Tokyo Disneyland. Aside from some slight differences, these two castles look nearly identical. Up until 2018, both Disneyland in Anaheim, California and Hong Kong Disneyland features similar version of Sleeping Beauty Castle, but Disney is currently working on upgrading its structure in Hong Kong, which will pay tribute to the princesses. Disneyland Paris has its own version of Sleeping Beauty Castle called the La Chateau de la Belle or Bois Dormant. Shanghai is home for the biggest castle, a princess-themed structure called Enchanted Storybook Castle. Towering at 197 feet tall, it's the largest Disney castle has been built so far. In terms of size, the Florida park is the biggest and one in the Hong Kong is the smallest. Walt Disney World in Orlando is the biggest Disney property, although each Disney park is a solid vacation spot for its own, but much bigger than that of the others. The Walt Disney World Resort in Orlando is far by the biggest property, roughly around 27,000 acres. It has five tradition theme parks: Disney Magic Kingdom, Epcot, Disney Hollywood Studios, and Disney's Animal Kingdom, two water parks, as well as over 20 different resort hotels, multiple golf courses, an entire Disney Springs shopping and dining district, and so much more. On the other hand, Hong Kong is one of the smallest parks of the bunch of around 68 acres. It has one traditional park and less than five resort hotels. Expect to experience different weather at each park. Although you generally often expect warm, sunny days year-round in US park, weather conditions are very different in Shanghai, Hong Kong, Tokyo, and Paris. During winter months, you can expect to see some snow in Paris and Tokyo, although Shanghai and Hong Kong, each all of the four seasons, are very much visible. You likely won't see much of snow or ice in two locations though. Still, extreme weather like in Tokyo, Hong Kong, Shanghai, and hurricanes in Florida doesn't stop guests from enjoying the perfect time in the parks, but it's worth for preparing before you visit. Each park is situated in different part of its respective city. Some parks are located in more residential area, whereas others are a bit off track. Disneyland Paris is located in Marne-la-Vallée, a suburb of the city that takes about 45 minutes by train and around 20 miles from central Paris. Compared to the California's Disneyland, which is the heart of the downstream Anaheim, you're close to the parks that you can see all the rides from the city nearby. Although the parks are separated from city center of their respectives, making one of the immersive experience of all time. The Tokyo Disneyland is roughly 1 hour by train And the Hong Kong Disneyland is located in Lantau Island, which can take like 2 hours to reach there. So you'll find special version of classic rides no matter where you are and what you do to reach that place. You'll find unique rides in each park too. Of course, one of the major reasons people visit theme park is the world-class rides and attraction, and none of the global Disney parks disappoint in this area. But if you're the notion it seems like silly to travel all around the world to see some Splash Mountain in Japan, you're truly missing it out. Disney rides utilize some more and most expensive and impressive technology in the world. There are few things cooler than hearing the French version of It's Called a Small World or listening to cheesy Jungle Cruise jokes spoken in Japanese. Sure, plenty of the classic extent is already all the parks, like version of the Mad Tea Party, Haunted Mansion ride and Space Mountain, but each version is slightly unique to its home park, making it fun for Disney fans to compare to the differences between them. For example, fans sometimes argue that Paris has been the best version of Space Mountain since it's the only one guest taking upside down, whereas Shanghai's twist of the Pirates of Caribbean ride is cake of all the immersive technology. Journey to the center of the earth at Tokyo Disneyland, which is known for being filled with thrilling mountains and moments, and Shanghai Disneyland Tron Light Cycle Power Run, which is set to make its way in Florida in 2021. Some other popular hits are Iron Man Experience at Hong Kong Disneyland, a 3D motion simulators attraction, and Ratatouille the Adventure at Disneyland Paris, where guests are shrunken to the size of the mouse and sent to an unforgettable journey. Well, we all can think about that. In the US, the guests also love to compare the Florida and California parks. 11 iconic matches attraction, but still enjoy the ones that are unique to each place. Each property features different design elements too, even though you're unmistakably in the Disney park. It's fun to notice the small details and design elements that differ in each one. For example, and as per the BBC survey and records, Hong Kong Disneyland incorporates feng shui and traditional Chinese elements to appeal to its visitors. For example, the main gate of the theme park is situated facing in the north-to-south direction of the good fortune. In that park, you'll also see a lot of red since it's the widely considered lucky color in China. And in Tokyo, you'll find extraordinarily wide walkways which are meant to cater large crowds and parades. Plus, both in Tokyo and Paris feature covered areas near the entrance of Disneyland Park to shield guests from rain, wind and snow. Some of the parks located throughout the world also feature different themes. Around the globe, Disneyland has been distinct path with larger areas that are sometimes truly unique. Like Tokyo Disney Sea, which celebrates the sea and nautical exploration instead of land, is sometimes called Disney's best theme park in the world because its theme is breathtakingly beautiful and unique. Instead of theme land, Disneyland has 7 theme ports of call. From Mediterranean Harbor, it's the Ventanin Gondola ride, to Aladdin theme Arabian Coast, you can truly forget that you're in Tokyo. In Florida, Epcot and Disney Animal Land both offer one-of-the-kind experiences. Whether you prefer to enjoy a safari ride or see giraffes, elephants and tigers or man deer around the globe at the place. In the Anaheim location, there are also Disney California Adventures, which artfully plays homage to original park homestead. Each park has a home of plenty food options as well, so you can enjoy with unique treats, and no matter which park you visit, you'll sure find Mickey shaped treats. That's one of the unique food offerings. For example, although you can get standard pizza in parks around the globe, Shanghai's Disneyland location offers a special Mickey shaped Peking duck pizza. Plus, Tokyo Disneyland is the only park to have its own restaurant dedicated entirely to Mickey shaped waffles, called the Great American Waffles Co. Japan also has a variety of delightful snacks. The popcorn in the Tokyo parks is the stuff of legends, and you can choose from a plethora of special popcorn in flavors like milk, chocolate, soya sauce and butter, black pepper or honey. So I recommend, like, we should all take notice of these small details, and fans also love the characters. Theme dim sum at Hong Kong Disneyland, which can be better eating around the world, and all the various booths in every Disneyland. So this is one thing that is so unique in all the Disneylands that we should consider. There are different things to do outside of park too. Like when we talk about just about every park has something unique to offer just outside its gate, Florida Walt Disney has two water parks, while with like activities, pools, dinings, just to enjoy your vacation. Similarly, Disney Springs, each of the parks around the globe has home to its home downtown area for daytime and nighttime entertainment, except for Hong Kong Disneyland. When we talk about Tokyo, it has Experiari, Paris has Disney Village, and Shanghai has Disney Town. All of these areas make the perfect way to spend time in Disney bubble without waiting in long lines and paying the park admissions fees. I hope you enjoyed the Disney park adventures with my talk, and I gave a very, very clear idea about what park has what adventures in it and what's the hold of it. Thank you.